guys, today I'm gonna be playing Fortnite. Posted on YouTube in how long? A good couple weeks. It's been a while. I look really dark right now, but it's okay. As a guest, we have Ella. She has me on pause always.
Molly,
you're too loud. But today we're gonna be playing Fortnite. This is not sponsored by Fortnite. I'm trying to get the dub. Okay, so we're gonna land at Pleasant Park. Stop sending me TikToks. Ugly, I didn't like it. Why do I lick my lip so much? What? Also, if somebody wants to play Fortnite with me, I'll put my user or whatever, gamer tag, in the description below so that you guys can play with me. Because, you know, I'm like famous. Actually, let's talk about being famous.
Yeah,
I wasn't talking to you.
Who are you talking to? For your vlog?
This isn't for the day in the life. I'm just making a Fortnite video.
Hi, vlog.
What? Did you just say you're watching a baby snap its neck? Let's go back to talking about being famous. Do I want to be famous? No. Would I enjoy being famous? Yes. Shut up, Ella. I'm literally so mean. Oh my god. Part of the video is for Luke, so like just ignore it if you're not Luke. Let's talk about Luke. Actually, no, because I don't want to expose him like that, because hopefully he'll watch my YouTube videos. Hi, Luke, future Luke. You might be watching this. It's kind of like you're a celebrity, because all Ella does is talk about you. But it's okay. We'd ever be friends if Ella wasn't.
I just want to say sorry about that, Luke. I do want to be your friend. That's what I was just trying to get the point across. And then I never finished that last sentence. I was supposed to say that I don't think we'd ever, like, even know each other if Ella wasn't around. So that's what I was trying to say. I just wanted to, also, this is a warning that if you hurt Ella, I will punch you in the throat.
There's henchmen! I have one kill. There's 62 people left. I'm being shot at by henchmen. Because of quarantine, so I haven't seen my friends in 2 months. I would enjoy being famous. No, maybe. I don't really know. Because, like, I don't know. I just feel like I couldn't fulfill the hopes and dreams of society. That's pretty dope. Look at me having camera angles.
Let me play Fortnite. I am so bad, and nobody wants to tell me.
That gives me the creeps. So I killed that guy. Scared the poop out of him. Where is he? Do you hear that? Oh, hey. Hey, all you three cats and kittens. It's me, Carol Baskin. There's literally four guys here. What the heck?
Thanks for watching me be bad at Fortnite.
What?
Comment what you want me to do in the comments below if you want me to play again or what you want me to vlog next, and your wish is my command. So yeah, thanks for watching. Peace out.